Hello YouTube. I've started using DaVinci Resolve for my video editing. I'm a total newbie, so please take everything I say with a grain of salt. But I did solve a problem that I was having today with a video export, and I wanted to share what I learned in case it can help somebody else. I was working on a project that was 1080p. But I had some 4K footage from a GoPro. And what I found was that when I exported the video, the 4K footage looked terrible. So let me just show you what I'm talking about here. This is DaVinci Resolve. And we're in the delivery screen, which is where you do your exporting. And I was using the YouTube 1080p preset. And like I said, the majority of my footage was 1080p, but I did have a couple clips that were 4K from a GoPro. So I was using the YouTube 1080p export preset, and this is what it looked like. So this is the 1080 footage. I'm going to get right to the end here. All right, so this is the end of the 1080p footage. Everything looks pretty okay. And here's the 4K.
Well, I really enjoyed this build. I'm super excited that I was...
Let me just kill the audio. Don't need the audio. So if you look, especially in the sky, how pixelated it is, so I was really shocked because this is 4K footage and it looked great in the pre-export, but when I exported it, this is what it looked like. So I started messing around to see what I could do. A quick Google search didn't really turn up much. So for fun, what I decided to do was change the resolution. I left it in the YouTube preset, but I changed the resolution from 1080 to 4K, thinking that maybe that it was the downscaling that was messing things up, and maybe if we just upscaled everything to 4K that I'd get the quality that I was expecting. This is what that looked like. Here's the same part. 1080p looks fine. And here's the 4K. Starts out okay, but then, wow, it's actually worse. See, when it goes back to 1080, the picture is okay. But then it goes back to 4K, and it just looks terrible. So what I did, I chose H.264 Master, left everything in 1080, basically left everything in the default, and this is what I got. There you go. Perfect, clear, non-pixelated 4K footage downscaled to 1080p, which is what I expected. And so I'm very happy that this worked. And of course, nothing's free. And you'll see that the file size before, when it was in the, I guess, lower resolution compressed settings, it was a little over, well, 1.3, 1.4 gigs. And when I exported it in high res, it is over 5 gigabytes. So considerably larger file size, which of course took longer to upload to YouTube and will probably take YouTube a little longer to process. But clearly, much, much higher resolution as well. Hopefully this is helpful. Just to summarize, I had a mix of 1080p and 4K footage in a 1080p project in DaVinci Resolve. When I exported it using the default YouTube 1080p settings, the 4K footage looked really bad. When I bumped those, when I bumped that resolution from 1920 to up to 4K, it got even worse. but using the H.264 master preset with its default settings, especially this quality automatic best setting, the 4K footage looked great and the project is good. Once again, hope this is helpful. Thanks for watching.